representing Tallinn, the one chai, PK, Sanchai, Muay Thai Gym.
21-year-old Tallinn Chai is a man who scares the daylights out of the entire Muay Thai world.
Representing Ireland, Sean Clubber Clancy.
Because once that rhythm is set, that's where Tallinn Chai will control it. Can Clubber open up with the heavy artillery?
Decision wins, and it's just beautiful technical precision.
Cracks the back leg, goes up to the head.
He's so fast with those kicks, man, and the way that he does it, there's almost no tell whatsoever.
Oh, he drops him! Drops him with a left hand! I think you just popped him on the chin with that left hand, and Clubber went down. You cannot stand in front of Tallinn Chai. He will tee off on you like a golf course.
You can see Clancy's only moving forward and back. He's got to start moving laterally, and especially away from that left kick.
It'll be interesting to look at the punch stats at the end of this match, because everything, I feel like Tallinn Chai has a 100% landing rate.
I don't disagree. Everything off his left side so far is just superb. We're seeing the elbows, the high kicks. We're seeing the straight lift cross. This is a show. This is a performance. Oh, clubs Clubber with that right hand. And Clubber's face is a horror story. Another high left rally kick from Tallinn Chai.
That power side, that right kick.
Ready?
That left kick keeps coming. He's got to circle to his left and keep moving.
This is just danger for Clubber Clancy, the Irishman. Second round of three, 10-8 opening round unofficially, but you can't give it any other way. First round for Tallinn Chai. Incredible.
He's got a world champion standing in front of him. Look at that nice little step through to the
Tallinn Chai. Maybe he should look at clinch work here or something, tying him up just so Tallinn Chai can't tee off on him. Everything is just with precision.
It's also the efficiency of the striking. Everything is thrown to land. There are no wasted shots. Spinning back elbow to the side of the jaw. Two-punch combo there.
I know we speak a lot about accuracy, but this is the definition of striking accuracy.
Inside the ring, inside the circle.
I think in the first round, Clancy was caught off guard, and that power kind of surprised him, and he went down that one time.
Not yet.
Right, ready? Ready?
You can never deny the heart of Sean Clubber Clancy. Great sportsmanship there. The respect, the honor, the integrity.
You know, Mitch, you talked about how Sean may have underestimated Tallinn Chai's power at the beginning of this match. I think if I walk past...
I like how he changes stances when he throws that right hand. He comes forward, changes stances, and lands!
Smack bang! The big kibosh! It's good night, Irene! One very, very, very special.
Yeah, you know, Sean even saw this kick come and he thought that he was going to be able to evade it. But when Tallinn Chai threw this kick, full hip extension and rotation there, and Clancy just could not get out of the way in time.
Just excellence in execution.